This is about 5 meters long to the right off the front of the boat. It's in the water. So at this time of day, with the sort of hotter temperature, though saying that, there is a nice cooling breeze today, which is a pleasant change. But the crocodiles aren't likely to be on the banks because it's too hot for them. They're more than likely going to be in the shade of the trees like this, and in the shallower water. Okay, whilst they want to warm their body temperatures up, they don't want to get sunburned. And they do get sunburned like you and I. You've all crossed the South Alligator River already, haven't you?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Two people awake at that stage.
Tutto questo è il Kakadu National. Ha detto che è loro. Thank you.
above a lot.
That's a crocodile.
He's wagging his tail.
He's angry. We've upset him.
It's almost like a shell.
But he's moving. He's alright.
Yeah.
Oh, he moved his head.
The outside and you throw away the middle. No, nobody cooks it all.